everyone, Sanjay here from Contra Podcast. You are listening to Contra and Show.
Never listen to any advice, guys. That's the advice that I want. These are nothing but you practice, 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 you become an expert one. Your network is your net worth. But I don't know how to start. Just start.
Because of this COVID, there are hell lot of things that are happening in this education system, right? You just figured out that your college or your university or your school doesn't really want to give you some education, doesn't really want to make you a graduate. All they need is, they just need some money from you. That is something that you have discovered. And today, the degree that you have, the graduation degree certificate that you have, it's almost completely waste for sure. But this is the right time that you guys need to realize all these entire graduation schools that might be any school or any university for that particular matter. These universities have been pushed into one particular thing that they are becoming waste. At the same time, I'm so happy that people got some time to realize that the companies are becoming universities. Probably after 20 years or probably after 30 years, my prediction is there won't be any IIT, there won't be any IIM or anything. If it is not 30 years, if it is not 40 years, probably after 100 or 150 years, I'm pretty sure that every company will be turned into an university. And I'm so happy that we are doing it. I mean, our company Contrever is doing it right from the start of our company. So, I don't want to advertise you about my company, but I'll tell you the fact. You know, you just study engineering or you just study architecture or you just study some LLB or you just study something else. What you do after that? You just go join for a company for 6 months or 1 year and get trained. There is no company out there who can just hire you just by your degree. Just by looking at your certificate saying, oh, you're an engineer, come, I'll give you a job. And you can directly work on the project. No, that's not gonna happen anymore, or that's not been happening from past 20 years. But you need to understand that, and people have already realized that companies are becoming the next universities. I'm pretty sure that every company out there, Infosys is doing it, and Wipro is doing it, TCS is doing it, and I'm very, very sure that even we are hiring just by that particular scheme. The scheme that I'm talking about is, look at this, you need to work for some 1 year or 1.5 year after your graduation. You need to be trained on one particular thing, and then what you have to do is your manager selects you, or they'll just give you an experience certificate saying that you have certain experience, and if your performance is really horrible, they'll just say you can go work on some other company. If not, they'll just promote you saying that alright buddy, till today we were paying you 20,000 or 30,000 or 40,000 or 50,000 rupees per month. From today you have been promoted, you are getting into a real project, and from today we just increase some 10%, we just increase some 20%, we just increase some 50%, and then they'll give you a project. This is nothing but, this is what university is supposed to do. This is what those law colleges, this is what those degree colleges, this is what those engineering colleges or those medical colleges are supposed to do. If you just complete your graduation, if you just complete your degree, you should need a job, you should earn a skill, and that skill should be used in your work. That's not happening. But trust me, companies are being turned into universities today, and I'm pretty sure that this will be the future. And I'm so happy today, and I'll meet you guys at the top. Thank you.